Hello, and welcome to Metro 2033. You do. Let's get right into it.
When I came to my senses, I lost all hope. Nazi prisoners were used for slave labor or target practice.
Why should we hesitate? Let's shoot this red spy and be done with it.
Shouldn't we call the Gestapo?
It'll take them forever to get here from Reich. Who'll watch this pig till then?
Good point. All right, you red scum. Offer a prayer to your Marx or whoever.
Hey, maybe if you beg,
Oh, dear.
Think about killing you quickly.
Oh, that was just cool. Hello.
You know, one thing I like about the bad guys, there's always a lot of discussion before they get around to pulling the trigger.
That's true. Thank you.
You owe me one, kid. You don't look like a rat. Who the hell are you? That's Hunter's token. I'd better take you to Miller. Whatever message you have, save it for him.
Oopsie daisy.
Okay. Let's move to the armored car. Okay, Pavel, here's the plan. You'll take him in the armored car to our real car. After that, we'll be real close. Just the hall and the black station.
And what about the mission?
Hey, Miller will hand you a medal if you bring news from Hunter. I'll handle the mission myself. Let's meet up at the Black Station.
You be careful out there.
I can't take any of this. That's weird. What's in here? Huh. Okay. Excuse me. It ain't exactly like I'm running short on bullets right now. Any ammo? No? Huh. Well, okay. Hello.
You should man the turret. It'll be harder to see you that way. I hope you know how to operate a machine gun, kid.
Well, guys, good luck to you.
Huh, cool. Okay. Oh, it's this kind of thing. Okay.
We'll try to get past the roadblocks quietly. Keep your cool, and they might overlook the fact that we're standing in for the crew. If it all goes to hell, just do as I say.
Okay. How do I beat the horn? Oh. I love that horn. jackass.
What are you doing out here? This vehicle, it's not on the transport schedule.
We've been sent to the forward roadblock, Herr Officer, to deliver the ammo.
They've already received the ammo shipment. Who are you? Raise your eye shield. Stop! Alarm! Man your vehicles!
Oh, dear.
Enemy fire there!
Oh, dear. Oh, dear, oh, dear, oh, dear. Okay. Oh, okay. Well, it ain't too bad, I guess. What? Oh, goddammit. Fuck off. Come on. There we go. Uh-oh. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh jeez. Oh. Oh yeah, am I not killing anybody? There we go. Finally. Let me just build this up real quick. There we go. Ow. I can't use any medkits either. It's hard. Fuck off. Oh, goddammit. There we go. Whew. Okay.
Oh my god! It's a Panzer!
Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, no. I forgot what your name was. But, could you make it go? Start the engine? Please? This was an ambush, and how I'm not dead is a fucking miracle. Okay. I somehow made it. Oh, god damn it. Come on. There we go. Come on. Ah, I hate the turning. There we go. Uh-oh. Well, that's one way of doing it. Look at the holes in the metal armor. God damn. Oh, I guess that's it. Ah, that was fun.
Let's hurry up,
too. Almost died like 3 times. Okay. Anything? No? No? Okay. Ooh, what's in here? Oh. What? That's weird. Holy shit. Apparently we're getting some good shit. I just got a whole lot of money. Huh. Where was I? Right here, I believe. I think you know the drill at this point. Oh, that was fun. Okay. Ah, lovely.
After our firefight with the Nazi trolleys, it seemed we would have an easy road ahead. Once again, I was wrong.
Almost there. Omen should be waiting at the Black Station.
Careful, well, it ain't too bad.
Damn it! Did they have to build all that junk? Watch out or you'll get knocked senseless, so either duck or shoot! Yeah,
okay.
A creepy place. Always stay on guard in these tunnels. Relax for a second and you are dead meat. Once we had an incident, the only thing left on the rail car were the guy's boots. Listen up.
God damn.
We'll be approaching a station soon. It should be deserted, but be ready for anything.
Light! Someone must be there!
Take him out, Artyom! We gotta get out here quick!
It's like Wolfenstein all over again. Haha, fuck you. Oh, nice. Haha. Ow. I was an idiot.
Thank God they didn't have a rail car, or they'd get us in this tunnel.
Huh? Ow. I don't like the sound of that. That one bit. Oh.
The depot. I've heard so much about it. So that's what it looks like.
Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh, God damn it. There we go. Get off. Hang on. Fuck it. Ay, 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 ay. Ow. Oh, no. No. Jesus. Oh, that's one way of doing it. Oh dear. Ow. Ow. Oh god. Oh, I'm somehow still alive. Ah, I miss him. Okay. How do I get out of here? Interesting. There must be something in here. Yep. Definitely. Another dead Nazi. Interesting. And what's at the end? Ah, that was sudden. Oh, that was fun. Hmm. Well, I definitely heard it, but now it's gone. Well, time to go in here, I guess. What's over here? Oh. Oh. Interesting. That was kind of a waste of time. Excuse me. Time to go this way. Oh, might be wondering why I'm using a shotgun every time I fight the mutants.
After Pavel's death, I was on my own.
Somehow I had to reach Black Station. Ullman would meet me there and take me to Polis.
Okay. So, the reason why is it's just easier to fight them with a shotgun. It takes less bullets, and
human, but how? Come here
hello.
Quickly.
You rarely see a man in those towns. Talk to the captain. We're in deep shit. And now, so are you.
We're all dead men.
Hello.
I don't know what the hell you're doing out here, but an extra gunman's always handy. The passage to the station is closed off until the evacuation is complete. Prepare for battle. Take whatever spare ammo is left in the stash. You're one of us now. Our squad is called Children of the Underground.
Oh my.
Prince, we have to hold off the enemy for a few minutes more. I won't lie to you. This will be a nasty fight. But think of your loved ones back in the station. Any beast that gets through our line will show them no mercy. So lock and load. And let's teach these freaks how real men fight.
Okay. Time to die.
Stay calm.
Wait. Oh. Let's just be right here. Did I die? No. Okay. Oh god.
Such a nice day today. Not for him.
Oh, that shit. May want to put on the face mask thing. We're probably gonna need it. Okay. Probably. Where are they coming in from? I think over there. Out of there. And oh. Reload. Okay. Fuck off, you bastards. Oh, sorry.
Cover me! I'm out!
Okay, guys. Like a firing squad. Well, firing line. Ow. Is he dead? He's dead. Oh no, he's dead. Oh goddamn, I need to reload. ready. God damn. Oh no. Oh, everyone's dead. But I'm not, somehow. For some odd reason. Gotta reload. Thank you. Poor bastard. And another one. Ah, so much ammo.
Too many of the mutants broke through. Polis must be warned. But my fighting days are over, as you can see. I have a critical mission for you. Go up to our radio beacon. Contact Polis and broadcast the emergency message I have prepared. Good luck, brother.
I will try to not forget. Is there more stuff? No. Oh. There we go. Good luck. Have fun. Don't die. You probably will be. Okay. Nice. Okay. Oh boy, oh boy. Fucking rats. This is fun? No. Okay. I'm not alone. More shotgun shells, that's always nice. The fuck? Jesus Christ. Oh. Oh, this is a little piece of shit. Okay. Fuck off. Jesus. I really hate those little ones. They come in, hit you, then leave. Okay. Where am I going? Probably should not do that. But oh well, too late. Have to go over there somehow. Which means I have to go all this way. Huh. Fuck off. You think at some point, after you kill so many of them, they just avoid you. There we go. And how the hell did it dig the holes so quickly? Hmm, that's strange. Ah, lovely. So that's a dead end. But I hear music. Jesus Christ. Hey! Fuck off. It's like dealing with children. Yeah, definitely like dealing with children. See? If you go down here, you die. I don't want to go down here. What in hell? Okay. Hello, Commandant. Wait, that's German. What is it in Russian? I forget. Nice. A key. Oh, that happened. Anything else? No? Okay. So that way's blocked. Oh. Okay. I like finding the safes, I'm sorry. It makes the game go by slower, but hey, I like getting shit. If I could help it. What? Oh. That's bad. Okay. Well, there's no oxygen, which is bad. There's animals here, which is also bad. Not like, you know, the little bunnies. That'd be nice. A rabbit. And not like the Monty Python rabbit either. What the fuck am I even talking about? Oh yeah, bunny rabbits and these fucking animals. Fuck off. Okay. Jesus Christ. They're testing my patience. Okay. God damn. Where am I going? I have to go through the sea of flames, don't I? Okay. Got one. Wait. Oh, god damn it. That way. Okay. I'm leaving. Fuck you. That is definitely a kid. And you're definitely dead. I gotta hate this.
Uncle, come on, get up! We'll get eaten! Please, wake up! Why are you sleeping? Let's go to Mom! You told me you'd take me to... Go away! die. Leave me alone. Mom told me not to talk to strangers. Please, Uncle. Are you hurt? Say something. He won't wake up. I think he's dead. He's dead, isn't he? Have... You'll take me? I don't know you, but if I don't, I guess I'll get eaten by the monsters. You have a gun? Okay, maybe I'll come with you then. You can shoot the monsters, right?
Yes.
Okay. My name is Sasha. You shoot, and I'll watch your back.
Okay, Sasha.
I hate to leave Uncle.
I guess I can take my mask off.
I was visiting Uncle. He was taking me home when the monsters came. They jumped at him. He started shooting, but then a big nosalis bit him in the neck. Uncle is really strong. He killed it with a knife. You don't look as strong as Uncle. I'll have to help you, or we'll both get eaten.
Is this kid a suicide? Oh no, what the fuck am I even doing? Is this kid a serial killer? Because he's very undisturbed by the fact that his uncle is dead. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. There's also the fact that, it's a bit hard to move now. And I give you one giant hint as to why. But, there's a fucking kid on my back. Ow. Let me... Wow. Oh, there it is. There we go. Oh, monkey. Okay. I do not want to cross that. Especially with the kid on my back.
I'm not allowed to touch it, but there's ammo in that locker. That one!
Cool. Thank you.
I have a gun too. It's in a safe place till I'm old enough to shoot. But you can borrow it when your gun wears out.
Trust me, buddy. I have enough money. That's more of a warning shot than anything else. And that's why you use the warning shots.
There.
Fuck off, you little bastards. You know, whoever is using that bell is trying to kill us.
Hey, look out!
Probably not
hole.
Intentionally. You know, probably
people should
not
throw
on
grenades
purpose,
in
but...
here. Mom said the ceiling is weak and could come crashing down. There's one more!
Note granted. Anything? No? Okay. I don't want to deal with them. Let's go down here. Fuck off, you little piece of shit.
Our Are we really leaving the station? Cool! I've never been to McDonald's before. Mom says there's a scary place where the kids go missing. Mom says if the kids go too far into the tunnels, the mutants catch them and eat their brains, and then those kids become mutants and go chasing other kids. Is that true?
Wow. No.
What's that up there? Wait, Uncle showed me a picture once. The sky. That's the sky, isn't it? It's like a painted ceiling. I'll be famous. I saw the sky.
Okay. I don't want to spend the money on bullets just to get past that.
Do you think we can climb all the way to the sky?
Yes, but
then
you will probably die.
I don't really want to go this high. Don't drop me. Mommy, that's my mom. Let's go.
Oh, thank fuck.
Thanks, man. Do you have any idea how much that boy means? His father is really important to all of us. And if his son died, that would have killed him. Without him, we'd all be done.
Uncle is dead, Mom.
Thank you.
But this man took me on his...
Oh, God. Poor Seroja. Thank you for saving my son. I can never repay you.
It's okay.
But take this cartridges. At least it's something.
Nah, I'm good. Hey. Can I get past you?
All right,
thank you.
Let's go. The Black Station is not far from here, but this tunnel goes the other
what?
Way. You need to go up to the surface. Be careful.
I am literally gripping nothing.
They've built an outpost in the destroyed building just outside. At the square, you will find an underground crossing leading to Black Station. I will mark it on your map. The boys will let you outside. Good luck to you, Ranger.
Ah, thank you. I never knew I was a Ranger. Until now. Can I buy shit? Oh. Oh, that was, something. I don't think I'd ever be able to accept the bullets. It's just a thing for me.
It's reserved.
Plus, look at how many bullets I have. I just have so much. I am without want or need.
Best guns from the Forge Masters.
Ah, that was weird. Wait. Is it a better weapon? No? Okay. Customize. Yes. Yes. Oh. Silencer. No thanks. Nah. I'm good.
Come through.
Thank you. That's a big door. You know, that's something I never really understood. They have giant fucking gates in a little metro. How the hell is that supposed to work?
I went up again to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Hull Station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers on the surface. But I meant to fulfill the last wish of the dead commander and send his message to Polis.
Well, at ever today. Excuse me. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you have a nice day, and I'll see you in the next video. See ya.